don't know what they're doing. I don't know exactly what they're doing. They just keep repeating, go faster than any man in the history of space travel.
Like that's a good thing. Like it'll distract me from how insane their plan is.
Yeah, you have to go faster than any man in the history of space travel. Because you're launching me in a convertible. Actually, it's worse than that because I won't even be able to control the thing.
Well, by the way, physicists, when describing things like acceleration, do not use the word fast. So,
they're only doing that in the hopes that I won't raise any objections to this lunacy.
Because I like the way fastest man in the history of space travel sounds. I do like the way it sounds. I mean, I like it a lot. I'm not going to tell them that. Okay. Let's do this.